Students, welcome back to MedStud class. In this video, we'll be talking about a Neomol suppository, that is a paracetamol suppository. It comes as a 175 mg. This is given per rectal. Okay, it is inserted into anus. It's around 33.75 rupees for five strips, five suppositories. Okay. And before starting a review, I will request you to subscribe to our channel and please do share our videos. This is quite useful in the kids who are having fever, may not be able to take orally, and IV is not required. That time you can give strips, you can use this suppository, and the results are really excellent. And especially in a febrile season where you want to reduce the temperature and you are not able to get IV line, or you don't think IV line is required, then at that time you can go ahead with this suppository. So let me see how exactly it looks like. This is how exactly it looks like. Same like Dulcolax and all those things. Okay, guys. Right, the Neomol 170 milligram. Very good results, excellent results. You have to tear it up here and put it into the anus. And you have to close both the bumps like this for nearly 1 to 2 minutes. It's get absorbed and the temperature starts coming down. But make sure that you are not given orally. There should not be any overdose. Okay. And one more thing is, for exact dose, you need to contact your pediatrician. Okay, guys. So this is how you need to open it up. It's like a oily. So it gets really very fast absorption through the rectum. And it's similar like giving IV. So fast the results will be. Yes, and if you want to give half, you can divide either like this or vertical or horizontal half, whatever you feel convenient. But the dose, better you ask your pediatrician. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Please do subscribe to our channel. Take care. Bye.